Welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma. Sounds so weird to say that. Was that you saying that? Sounded like you were to the side of me. This guy is apparently a Stormcloak. And he and several of his friends want to, I guess, take over or destroy the capital of Cyrodiil. And, well, I'm a Stormcloak. You're lucky I didn't lock you in there, silly. She does speak, see?
Please make it brief. We have much to do.
Yes, we do.
Good.
That's Coralia, yes. And, yeah, I guess I will tell this guy what they've been planning. Associates and...
But he has connections.
He has a few friends. He has six accomplices. Maybe more.
Six accomplices? Not quite an army, but a formidable force given a clever and able commander.
Yeah, I'm gonna withhold some information. Carlisle's just, checking that out here. Yeah, that's all I know.
I see. Well, thank you, I... What the... Quick, follow me!
What happened? What are you doing?
Shut up and keep it down! I'm working on it. But turns out, buying stacks of black market invisibility potions leaves little coin for lockpicks. What's going on?
Another
here?
Worm.
She's got some staves. Can't see through all this crap.
Carve you in two.
Oh!
You.
Is that the jailer? He's leaving.
What happened here?
Who do we... Okay, we killed the jailer. Who are you?
Careful with that fire!
I know
what
how to use it.
Waste of a life.
So where's the storm cloak breakaway person? Oh. He's dead too, okay. You know, I'm gonna have to take those staves from her. I really don't have anything useful. Let me...
Please make it brief. We have much to do.
Oh my god, how many... I gave her Oriole's bow. That's commitment. I gave her Oriole's bow. She's got all these staves. She's gonna end up... Daedric Warhammer of Freezing. She can have that. Watching my own weight here. All right. Staff up banishing. All right. Just making sure. I think the freezing, you have to hit somebody. Just no area effect. stuff. Yeah, she's holding a lot of my books too.
Good.
So what are you actually using now? Oh, I'm sorry.
Wait a second. What if they...
Sorry about that. Yeah, I'm a little rusty, guys. I'm a little rusty with stuff here, and... You have equipped... Did it just not change what you are holding? Or is this just in your backpack? This is not what you're actually wielding.
Playing a game of cat and mouse, are you?
No problem.
Yep, you got the... Okay. I'll take that. And that. And that. Sorry, Hagsrath. Yeah, I'll take that too. And that. So wait, will she take stuff out of her... Sorry about this, guys. I think I have to... I'm not completely sure how it works if she takes things out of her backpack. Because maybe she can use this Daedric Warhammer of Freezing, right? That's pretty sweet. I don't even remember where I got this thing. I'm gonna... It's like a pretty fearsome weapon, isn't it? Okay, so if I... Yeah, I think that's what we do. We remove it from her backpack. And then... Say we want to trade things.
No problem.
And then I... Give it to her. It's not a very Carlyle-like weapon.
All right.
But it'll do. I can't talk to him. He's back there. But I'm going to let him out. The lock is jammed and can't be open. Can't be open. I guess I can't let him out. I'd love to let him out. I can't talk to the guy? Well, that stinks. Am I going to be attacked by random guards and such? Fine and worn legate Priscilla's Varro. Yeah, I don't want people to get killed unless they deserve it. Let me see what's up here. That goes to the captain's quarters. Do I really have any need to be going to the captain's quarters? I mean, other than just exploring around, try to play it. Not those arrows all over the ground. I'll try to play it safe, although, yeah. How would I know it's beyond the door anyway, right?
You've got to find Bjarni. Move! Use those damn legs, girl!
Who made that noise?
I come in peace.
Found you.
Hey! I really don't want to kill all these guys. Well, there's at least three more. Or, well, there were. At some point, I'm going to have to sell or drop these staves. No, they don't have anything interesting on them. They've killed some Imperials, so... that's quite a pose there. There's some wine. Does that even show up under potions? I don't know if it does. No. This is why I love Sky UI. Well, looking for anything interesting, of course. Besides Imperial armor. Iron arrows. Well, they didn't want to kill them, but I guess they assumed I was one of the jailers or something. Oranges. That's one thing I never remember seeing in Skyrim. Oranges. Especially levitating oranges. Final lesson. I might have that one. I know I have the Oblivion Crisis. That's a great book to have in a place like this. How you doing? Mm-hmm. You guys are taking care of business,
I
guess?
Can I help
you?
Good morning.
Is that a death bell over there?
Good morning.
What the hell? That's quite odd. What is that made out of? Can't even take some garlic around here without being... That's new. I don't think I can take this. Because they're looking at me, aren't they? The magic of dusk? Is this doesn't sound familiar. I wonder how many books we're gonna find. Mixed unit tactics. I know it well.
Watch it!
I beg your pardon, it was all the way over here. We had all this stuff between us. Faith Vulcan, yeah. Read those. Oh, We've got the bathroom. Yeah, I don't need to go right now.
Hmm?
Hmm? Oh. Yeah. We gotta fix some stuff here, because... That's not cornbread. There will probably be a way to fix this problem, guys. Just so you know. Where have I been and not been? Okay, this is where I've been. Right? Oh, wait, wait. Carlisle, thank you. We came from here. I looked in here. It goes out. Yeah, the cornbread is not working. If that's cornbread, you would not be seeing me eating that. That would be a bad idea. Got this stuff. Well, there's no one around. Not that it really matters. Although the plentiful healing and the health is welcome. Dead end, right? Oh, I can go up this ladder? Alright. The aliens were an ancient elven civilization that spread across central and southern Tamriel. Yeah, the wood elves.
What's going on here?
You guys under attack or what? That's a horse, I think. How you doing?
Soldier, report. Where's the prisoner?
He's still in his cell.
That's a relief. I guess these blasted stormcloaks are trying to rescue that damned prisoner.
You should help
Divines
them.
Divines forsake them, and Dagon take them.
They're practicing. Never mind.
Stay on alert, everyone. Might be more of these stormcloaks yet.
Observe what is happening. What's happening? Are you observing too? Because. Yeah.
Hello.
I thought they were.
Yes, yes. Oh. We are the Penitus Oculatus. A thrill for soldiers posted in a frigid backwater such as this, I'm sure. The prisoner. Now, Varro.
This one. Here. I hired them to interrogate him after our own efforts proved fruitless. I suggest you two have a conversation first.
The Legate's disobeying command. You can't simply let him...
Enough. Come then. Let us speak. And see whether or not your findings are as interesting as the Legate seems to believe. So, what did you discover? How many accomplices does he have? Where are they active? What faction does he belong to?
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna tell him. The Stormcloak breakaways, they're active on both sides of the border. They're not trying to free Skyrim, they're just trying to kill people.
Stormcloak breakaways. Interesting. But more importantly, accomplices. While this ill-fated little prison break revealed that much, the prisoner's confession suggests more widespread activity than previously assumed.
Why?
Ah,
oh, thanks for the gold.
Prisoners here now. I must say, Legate, your operation is quite efficient.
Are you really going to take him away? His plot was stupid. There's no way he could have done it.
I agree, though.
He might be insane for all we know.
Security of the Empire comes before all else, Legate. You will come to understand this.
Don't give me that look.
You there. You may be a lapdog of the Imperials, but it's not too late. Put down these damned Imperials. Free me! Don't let them cart me away!
Enough of these foolish overtures. This way.
Whoa. What happened? They teleported away?
What is it?
Ugh. You know, I'm really conflicted. But I guess it's too late. They just teleported away.
Yeah. Not exactly the outcome I was hoping for.
Hmm.
But the Empire is what it is. The best damned hope for Tamriel, warts and all. Still, you did what I asked of you, and accomplished it well. Here's your payment. I'll try not to think of the poor guy's fate.
Same.
Not even the Stormcloak deserves to suffer the Penitus Oculatus' interrogation techniques.
Another 1,200 gold. What's left? Small talk. What's it like being on duty here?
It's rough and tumble, to say the least. This place is damned freezing.
No kidding.
I don't tend to cross the border. This is as close as I get to the cold climes of the Nord homeland.
Hmm.
I guess the Nords serving with us are used to this. They laugh it off while they rub their beards and puff their chests. But I can't stand it. If you mean the border itself, though. Few people tend to come through. The Empire does know how to lock down a border when it tries, so we're here mostly as a last resort.
You think this is cold? To hang out in what, Winterhold? Winterfell is Game of Thrones. I think it's Windhelm or Winterfell.
See you.
Notice you stayed out of this. This is weird. Okay, so now what? Stuff. Visit Bruma. Alright, I guess continuing, yeah. Oh, I got a ladybird thorax. What's in these towers? Is there a way in? Whoops. Ouch. I don't know how they were getting these towers from below ground. Got a flag. Whoa! Where is it? Alright. I really gotta figure out what's going on here. We got invisible mountain lions. Get up there. There's an inside to it, I just don't know how you get in there. Oh, duh. Oh? Dead rats? So not skeevers. Rats. Rat meat. Oh, yummy. Huh. 7 gold. Okay. Some gems. Soul gem. Jade necklace? Alright. Cool. I wonder if that was a battle to the death between, well, whoever that skeleton was. Could have been actual skeleton fighting, or the remains of a human being who then died. I gotta do something about these textures. Yeah, I gotta fix this stuff. That looks a little off. Hello? So I got a storehouse. Well, I didn't steal anything. Dungeon. A cave. So this is still Pale Pass, apparently? We're headed the wrong way? Fort Pale Pass. Well, I'm gonna continue heading this way. We're headed south, I mean, that's the way out. Oh god. Purple bear. Yeah. There's a way to fix this, I know there is. I really don't want to head into any dungeons. We're going to have invisible and weird purple things.
Who's there?
Oh.
Darkness consume you.
Oh, this is someone I can actually see. Cutter Spellsinger? Oh, it's a staff. Another staff of fireball. I'm gonna leave it. I can't really be... So what is this? I can't be carrying that many. A cutter spell singer. Okay. Blue butterfly wing. Kalovian fur armor. Huh. And yeah, these fireball staves are really popular. Oh. They were up to no good over there. Thorina's cutter? I'll take the gold and the lockpicks. Kalovian fur gloves and boots. Huh. I've never heard of that Kalovian stuff. Is it deer over there? Hmm. Parts of a Nord? Same with an Imperial. Well, I'm going to call it an episode here. I'm going to work on these textures, guys. I'm going to see what I have to do to get this stuff working. I remembered seeing something about that. Something about the texture fix pack or something like that. So thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.